We all know that exercise is good for you. But what about exercising only for 12 minutes? Can it really make a difference? And what about things like longevity, our risk of diabetes, heart disease, nitric oxide, and how well our blood vessels function? Does any of those things change simply through a single 12-minute vigorous exercise workout? Well, let's take a look at some fascinating data to see what it shows. Before we dive into all of the exciting stuff, we all know that there's lots of benefits to exercise. We know that it lowers the risk of heart disease, stroke, diabetes, depression and anxiety, things like high blood pressure, and there's a multitude of cancers that it can lower your risk of. That includes bladder, breast, kidneys, lungs, stomach, colon, endometrium, even esophagus. And we know that it can help to maintain weight loss, especially while you're trying to cut calories. And we know that it boosts energy and it promotes sleep. But how exactly does it do this? There's some fascinating data out that was looking specifically at a single bout of exercise for 12 minutes that involved a vigorous routine. And this was specifically on an exercise bike. And what they were looking was at 588 metabolites, or these markers inside your blood that are linked to all sorts of diseases. And they checked them both before and after 12 minutes of exercise. Now, their first sample included 411 middle-aged men and women, but then they went and repeated the findings in another group of almost 800 folks and got similar results. So what were their findings? Well, let's talk about a few, because there were 588 markers, but the key ones were starting with glutamate. Now, glutamate is linked to a number of bad things like diabetes, heart disease, that fat that forms around the organs, fatty tissue inflammation, and how long you're going to live. And they saw a 29% decrease, which is great because it would lower the risk of all of those things. DMGV, which is linked to fatty liver and diabetes. And what did they see? An 18% decrease. Even things like 1-methyl nicotinamide, which is linked to fat breakdown, they saw a 26% increase. And for things like arginine, which is a pathway, a precursor in the pathway to nitric oxide, which helps the blood vessels to relax, open up, dilate, and send more blood to where it's needed. And what they saw was there was a 29% increase. So if you're sitting there watching this video right now and you're wondering, well, that's great, why does this matter to me? Well, it's really important because as little as 12 minutes of vigorous exercise can have such a dramatic impact on markers that are linked to things like chronic diseases and to even markers linked to longevity. So wherever you're at, it's never too late to get started. Get up, move. Doesn't matter how much you want to do, the best thing you can do right now is to get started. Walking, running, biking, spinning, swimming, it doesn't matter. As always, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.